manifested himself, hallelujah, at Mount Carmel. He allowed the fire of God to come down and lick up everything that seems to be natural. Hallelujah. Someone said a natural.
A natural.
God stooped to stop the supernatural,
from being revealed.
The natural shall not stop the supernatural from being revealed. So everything was natural. The wood was natural. The stone was natural. The sacrifice, hallelujah, was natural. The dust was natural. The water was natural. But the fire came and licked it up.
My God.
And destroy all and move on. And God allowed the glory of God to fall upon the land at that time and change took place. And then the rain came to wash away every darkness.
My God.
Wash away everything that is impurity. Hallelujah. Someone get Corey ready to see the rain. Someone say the rain is coming.
The rain is coming.
Someone say the rain is coming.
The rain is coming.
So stay in prayer.
Amen.
Stay in prayer, people of God. Fear nothing. But hold nothing back from God in this season.
Yeah.
Stay prayerful. Spend more time on your knees, more than eating.
My God.
Spend more time fasting. Glory to God. If you want to see the glory of God, this week comes.
Yeah.
I told FGWM as we went into prayer.